Alright, here it comes. You know, guys, the system maintenance came. Apparently, it decided to let the car train pass by first. Oh, here it comes.
DPU.
I'm not sure what my map is going to say after that. I'll find out to see because there is a southbound train at the same siding as well. So, meaning that, that means it's either the northbound train that's in the siding here is going to move after that, or the southbound's going to come first and then he moves. That's what I'm trying to debate and see what the MF's going to tell me after I'm done recording this. I just want to make sure I have the right idea. But the intermodal train is really long. I got a Monday night though. Where's the end of that turn? Wow, traffic's quite backed up. This was a northbound Union Pacific on a mall train with a mid DPU. I'll let you know what my map says after this. Bye bye.